गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सुशील कुमार दिवाकर, क्रिएट ए वीडियो ऑफ द टॉपिक सोनेट। टुडे वी शैल बी स्टडी ऑफ सोनेट टॉपिक, सो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड लाइक कमेंट ऑफ माय वीडियो।
व्हाट इज ए सोनेट? द टर्म सोनेट इज डेरिवेड फ्रॉम द इटालियन सोनेटो, which mean a little sound. It is a musical poem in 14 lines written in iambic pentameter and linked by an intricate dream scheme, the Italian or Petrarchan sonnets. These sonnets are named after the great Italian poet Petrarch. The Petrarchan sonnet consists of two main parts. The first 8 lines from the octave having the rim scheme AB, BA, AB, BA. The last 6 lines from the sestet, which maybe have one of the following rim scheme CDE, CDE. Or CDC, CDC, or CDE, DEE. Thus we see that the lines in the octave and the sestet are separately interwoven. We also see that the octave may be divided into two stanzas of 4 lines each, called the quatrains, and the sestet into two stanzas of 3 lines is called the tercets. This is parts of a sestet. And octave. Miltonic sonnet, the Petrarchan sonnets are called Miltonic sonnets in English because Milton wrote his sonnet according to Petrarch's rim scheme. Milton wrote only 24 sonnet in all. The English or Shakespearean sonnets. The Elizabethan sonnet did not blindly imitate the Petrarchan pattern. The rim scheme of English or the Shakespearean sonnet is AB, AB, CD, CD, EF, EF, GG. Thus the first 12 line have 3 quatrains in alternate rim followed by a concluding couplet. In the concluding couplet, the highest peak of the poet's thoughts is reached. Spenserian varieties. Spenser turned the Shakespearean sonnet pattern with a little modification in the first 3 quatrains. The 3 quatrains in the Shakespearean pattern had no internal interconnecting rims. Spenser interconnecting rim by this rim scheme AB, AB, BC, BC, CD, CD, EE. The last 2 lines formed a couplet as in Shakespeare. Some scholars hold that first originated from Provence or Sicily in Italy. Some other scholars believe that its origin can be traced back to the Greek epigram. Sonnet thus reminds us that in olden days it was composed to be sung in accompaniment with the lute on mandolin. Its origin is uncertain. The first English sonnet appeared in Tottel's Miscellany of Song and Sonnet, collection of lyric and sonnets written by various nun and unknown poet of 16th century. Shakespeare wrote 154 sonnets in English. The first 126 sonnets are addressing to a young man, Mr. W. H. William Herbert, W for William, H for Herbert. The last 28 sonnets addressing to a woman, the dark lady. Number 5, the sonnet was first introduced in England in the first half of 16th century by Sir Thomas Watt and Henry Howard, Earl of Surrey. Later, the same pattern was adopted by Shakespeare, and so it is now known after his name. Father of Italian sonnet, Francesca Petrarch. Father of humanism, Francesca Petrarch. Father of English sonnet, Thomas Watt.